Hey, I'm here with my friend Mike at CargoTubs.com. Mike, tell us what you got here.
Hey everybody, this model is called our Tailgate Tub. It's all assembled here in South Carolina. The start tank's made in Kentucky, the top's made in Georgia, and we make our own chassis right here on James Island. I put a couple of table extensions on this so you can put your grill on one side. You got plenty of room left over for your beverages and a little picnic area. And check out how fast this thing breaks down. Slide these tabletops right off just this fast. Throw them right back into your tank. There's all kinds of room in here. Put these on the bottom and put your coolers and your grill and everything up on the top. It breaks down just like this. If you're interested in keeping some more cargo up on the top of it, the whole thing locks up with this system right here. It clasps right there. And if you're worried about weatherproofing, got a canvas cover. You just put it on just like so. Be on your way in no time into the track or the stadium. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Awesome.